Breaking news, live from CNN headquarters.
Whereas Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago, I stand here before you to legalize weed for the people of Trinidad and Tobago. My brothers and sisters, you know it's been a long, long time since we've been trying to do this for the people of Trinidad and Tobago. And they never yet one day said this is the right move. My fellow
Prime Minister Bisesa Kamala Prasad legalizes marijuana and as well as catfish. We have breaking coverage from Marcus Bay, from John Kunt. John?
Well, what do you think all of us can? It's catfish!
Oh gosh, you know how long I sell in this shack?
Real
and
shack,
I was wasting my money?
Okay,
oh god! And I can get catfish for free? What's going on here?
And there you have it. CNN reporting live, breaking news. That's all for today.